My brothers and sisters, I am happy to welcome you here this afternoon, and in particular you, Alex and Sandra. The church shares your joy as you come together in the presence of God our Father. Alex and Sandra, as you come together today, may the Lord hear your prayers on this very special day. May He send you help from heaven. May He protect you. May He grant you your heart's desire and fulfill every one of your prayers.
To my one and only forever, a pandemic couldn't drop this day. I give you my heart, my life, and my everything. Let's never end the day upset at each other. Always end it with a kiss and an I love you. Beautiful.
Sandra turned into the sister I never had without having to share a thing. She is generous, fashionable, hardworking, and caring. Alex, thank you for making my best friend so happy. I see the way you look at her, and I know you will take good care of her in this new journey. Sandra and Alex, your relationship is a true example of what love is.
O amor não é sempre perfeito, mas quando as pessoas certas estão juntas e lutam para fazê-lo funcionar, não há nada no mundo que vos possa separar.
Maridos, amad a vuestras mujeres como Cristo amó a su iglesia. Por eso, abandonará el hombre a su padre y a su madre, y se unirá a su mujer. Y serán los dos una sola carne.
Who knew 16 years later this would be us? I know today will be a great day.
Thank you for asking me to be your wife, to you at the altar. Amate siempre.
We think of Sandra as Alex's wife. So when my mother says, well, Alex is a Alex's wife. No, Mom, that's his girlfriend. No. There's no girlfriend. So finally today, the burden is over my shoulder. I can tell my wife, Sandra's Alex's wife. And it's done. Congratulations. Good night, everybody. And cheers.
Sandra. I knew you were here to stay. Your very strong personality and his very go-easy guy, we're a pretty good match. And we're all here today because of that, because of the love you guys have for each other. I hope you guys are enjoying yourself, and cheers to the happy couple.
I, Alexander, take you, Sandra, to be my wife.
I, Sandra, take you, Alexander, to be my husband.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and to honor you.
All the days of my life.